Could you tell us what was she like on the Sister set?
Well, I met her, what, y'all 13? When y'all
13.
Were doing Twist?
Yes.
And they had that curly hair.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, yep.
And we saw it, the two girls, Tim Reed and myself, and we were looking at it, we were like, I guess this show ain't gonna get picked up. It looked real grainy.
It was really bad.
And they were really raw, really very spiritual, very good girls, you know. Mm-hmm. And then I corrupted them.
because
I told them, if you fall, say you fall down the street, like you walk in the street and you fall and you know what happens. Everybody just start laughing. I said, laugh first before anybody else, remember? Mm-hmm. And laugh loud and long.
Mm-hmm. I remember
so they
that.
Laugh just like me. They real loud.
Yes, we do.
She does laugh loud.
I hand out their professionals. They show up. They know their mark. And I always say, what I say, learn your technique, because you ain't feeling it every day.
Right. Yes.
So if you have some technique, then you know what you're doing.
And you
can
always
prolong it.
You always taught me what's the key to comedy.
That's right.
Timing.
Timing.